Attention residents of Blackwater City. As you may have noticed, we appear to be dealing with a small outbreak of amoeboids. Our security teams are working hard to rid the city of these creatures, but first, they have to wake up, get washed, brush their teeth, drive over here, and really it's a whole process. So until they arrive, the race is postponed. Please stay inside your home while we manage the crate. Thank you.
Let's clear out those amoeboids. I have a new McMark's hoverboard I want to try out.
Man, you got a lot of bolts. But get rid of some of them and buy a proton drum from me.
Out of ammo!
Residents of Blackwater City. In lieu of a security team, we've released a whole mess of exterminators into the city. We've also dispatched a few automated tanks, just to speed things along. The onboard AI doesn't let them distinguish between trespassers and locals, so it's probably best to stay indoors.
Down. Doubt that's the last of them.
Hey, I see you finally have enough bolts for the Groovatron. Come see me.
Nice. Thank you.
Completely hosed.
Looks like we got all of them. Hopefully now they put the race back on.
It looks like the city is now a B-Boy 3. And we have two citizens to thank, Ratchet and Clank. The race is back on, so stay tuned for updates.
Hey, I'm Starlene. Are you here for the race?
You know it.
Enthusiasm. I like it. All right, head inside. The first race starts in a few minutes.
Activated the hoverboard nitrous system. Track boost pad offered a tactical advantage to any racer who passed through. Activating just one would put the hoverboard's propulsion system on overdrive.
And Rack fans will be happy to hear that we just received word from Skid McMarx's reps. Pro hoverboarder suffered a minor injury while breaking ground at one of the sports shacks, but is expected to make a full recovery. Whoa! Nice trick! This Lombax has skill! next time.
Aw, oh, sorry, but come back anytime and give it another try. You're the first Lombax to ever win a race. Come back anytime. They're always giving away cool prizes here. Perks to being sponsored by Gadgetron.
We can race for the Silver Cup. Of course, we probably have better things to do. What's down here?
Activated.
Oh boy.
I believe we should run now.
Ratchet water is rising.
Try as he might, Ratchet could not breathe underwater.
Sewer pumps activated.
Oh boy.
I believe we should run now.
He might.
That was close. This place looks like bad news. Better keep our eyes peeled, Clank.
Psst. Hey, pal. You got any of them Rhino Holo cards?
What's a Rhino?
Only the most powerful super weapon in the galaxy, Chief. Stands for Rip You a New One. See, the Gadgetron guys, they knew the plans would be too dangerous to leave in any one location. So they split them up and printed them on a bunch of Holo cards. Me and my associates would very much like to acquire these Holo cards, and thus the full plan.
And let me guess, if we give you all the holo cards, you'll build us the weapon.
That is correct, my industrious friend. Here, take this trespasser. It may help facilitate the acquisition of said merchandise.
The trespasser can short-circuit powered locks. Rotate selected control ring to point laser at detected port. Power remaining port with remaining laser.
Hey, you got one. You keep looking for more. Travel to other planets and stuff. Holo cards are everywhere.